MBR stands for Master Boot Record. GPT stands for Good Partition Table. The Master Boot Record partitioning scheme, being used since 1980s, imposed limitations for use of modern hardware. In late 1990s, Intel developed GPT partitioning style to get rid of limitations MBR is imposing. And since then, GPT has become standard partitioning scheme on hard disks. In this video, we'll see the limitations the MBR is imposing, and we'll see capabilities of GPT over MBR. And later in this video, you will be able to choose one based on your system. When it comes to firmware, MBR drives boots in legacy BIOS mode or legacy BIOS environment. GPT drives boots in UEFI mode or UEFI environment. UEFI is modern firmware with advanced capabilities, security features, and far more efficient. It's a replacement for legacy BIOS firmware. UEFI also offers legacy support to boot MBR drives. But make sure you have UEFI based machine to be able to use the drives initialized with GPT standard. Primary partitions. One can only create 4 primary partitions on MBR disk, while one can create unlimited primary partitions on GPT disk. But if you want to use Windows operating systems, Windows limits us to create 128 primary partitions. It's always an OS that can impose limitations on number of partitions one can create in GPT's case. MBR limiting us to create only 4 primary partitions means one can just install 4 operating systems on MBR disk and 128 operating systems on GPT disk if you are using Windows OS. If you want more partitions on MBR disk, you will have to make one of your primary partitions extended partition and create unlimited number of logical partitions inside that extended partition. Here is a short note about different types of partitions. There is difference between primary partitions and extended partition and logical partition. Primary partitions are bootable, so one can have operating systems on these. And extended partition can be subdivided into several logical partitions, and these logical partitions residing inside extended partitions are not bootable and can only be used to store data. Maximum partition size. On MBR disk, one can create maximum partition size of 2 terabytes. On GPT disk, one can create maximum partition size of 18 exabytes or 18.8 million terabytes. Maximum hard drive capacity. MBR can only work with maximum hard drive capacity of 2 terabytes. Disk capacity greater than 2 terabytes will remain unallocated and cannot be used. Means, if you bought 3 terabytes hard disk, only first 2 terabytes can be put into use on MBR drives. Remaining 1 terabyte remains unallocated and cannot be used. Whereas GPT can support hard drive capacity of 9.4 zettabytes. Operating systems support. Windows 7, Windows 8, Windows 10 and other older OS like Windows 95, Windows 98 and Windows XP etc. supports MBR. All major and modern OS of Windows and Mac can read GPT drives. All that is required is UEFI based machine to be able to boot from GPT drives. Data security. There is no checksum on data sectors on MBR drives, whereas GPT ensures data security committing checks. There is no way to detect corruption of data on MBR drives, whereas data corruption can be easily detected on GPT drives. Data cannot be easily recovered on MBR drives. On GPT drives, data can be easily recovered. Finally, performance. GPT offers superior performance over MBR. Just make sure your system is UEFI based so that you can format or initialize your disk with GPT partition standard. GPT drives include protective MBR for limited backward compatibility. That is to help old MBR disk tools and operating systems to access GPT drives to certain level to protect GPT drives from being overwritten by these tools. If protective MBR is not included in GPT drives, these old disk tools can overwrite GPT drives, mistaking it for unpartitioned space. Protective MBR says to old disk tools that the GPT drive has one single partition on a whole. This is particularly when one tries to read or manage GPT drives with old MBR tools and operating systems. Unless user explicitly chooses and confirms the deletion of GPT drive's partition, modifications can never happen. So GPT is clear winner in terms of flexibility, security and performance. Just go with GPT if your machine is UEFI based. Thanks a lot for watching. If you like the video, please like and share. And if you want more of such videos, please do subscribe to the channel and hit that bell icon so that you wouldn't miss any of my future uploads. Thanks a lot. This is Naresh Tamani. Bye-bye.